651. Get going and catch him. Got him in the something in the air. with them.
Nine point 6 7 miles, and we'll see it, and we'll see how far it is. It's 58. How you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Not bad.
I think everybody's met Chris at one time or another.
Yep.
Yeah. We're at a mandatory rest stop right now.
Mandatory?
What's that? Alright.
Well, so we're not going to go to Swanton then, or just...
Well, we're going to head toward Oak Opening and see how we feel.
Alright.
Good morning. Good to see
you. Too.
How about your ride yesterday?
I don't know, 30 miles. Looking real good on your bike.
Well, I just got a new chain on yesterday.
Oh, you mean that bike?
Yeah.
What they told me, they said it takes...
What's that?
Chain will get, you only get 1,500 to 2,000 miles on a chain like that.
That's it?
Yeah.
Maybe it was time to replace, you know?
And if you wear it too much, it eats up the back the three wheel.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that. You said it heats it up?
Yeah, learn it now. Use them up.
Oh.
And they can't turn the chain or hold them to get all that chatter.
Huh.
Guys here, yep.
Beautiful morning, huh?
Walker's gorgeous.
Walker's up. Breeze this morning.
Yeah.
It's about a 10 mile an hour wind blowing.
In the north, yeah, it'll blow it south nicely.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Chris, you're. strings are hanging.
Yeah,
right
they never stay tight. They always tie them. They always come undone.
They're okay. They're not going to catch.
They're fine. They're not dangling way down, are they?
Well, they're hitting the bike. I mean, they're hitting the tire.
Oh, they're hitting the tire. Hey, I got to stop here. I got to tie my.
Just do one tie up there.
Go ahead. We're stopping.
Just tie it once and it'll.
Oh yeah, that was right in the brake. That's near the brake
hanging head. Right over the brake.
Oh, that wasn't really good.
Getting the brake.
Hang on, it's not staying tied, damn it. That's why I hate these things. They never. You can tie them as tight as they'll go and they'll never stay tied.
Go ahead, I'll wait for
you. Good enough now.
You got it? You okay?
Yep, good. Come on, you stupid clip. You got one more guy back there. You got another guy back there.
Oh, Dan.
You guys were that anxious to take off, huh?
Yeah.
Beasley just started running.
Like we're all together now.
Okay.
go to the lake.
Let's go, buddy. How's your legs feel when they,
They're alright.
Of course, you're missing. That means you got a good shape. Do up some mileage and go run after that.
Yeah, okay, I'll be back. Okay. So I got about 10 miles, so 10 kilometers.
Stop! Big, blowing.
Yeah.
Stop!
But you know, my knees are sore, like right here, like above them.
Yeah. Turn around.
Even back when I still run, I was doing a training for a marathon. I go over to Wildwood, and I do the dirt paths. I do the red path, then the blue, then the orange.
You jog right, then left.
My 15, 16 miles. I took half the time.
What?
Still killed me then.
John, you're not allowed to pull until you get your new Viking style straightened in. Knees in. I'm really the thick one down there. You'll be 2 miles an hour faster with the same effort next year. Going right.
Yeah,
turn right, right turn. Clear.
I'm dead. Yep, that's the way I am.
Do you notice more power with that or not, John?
Yeah, I can't.
Yeah, knees in, knees in. The circle, Jim.
Traffic circle?
Yeah. Traffic circle.
Clear.
Accelerates through the circles. Green. Light, I trusted you. You let me down.
You're
car distance.
Clear.
Right. Clear. Clear.
Left here?
We go right here.
Right? Okay. Right turn. Blowing.
Go right. Blind corner, guys.
Blind corner.
We're clear.
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 We're going left with the light up there.
Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
Stopping. Clear. Hey Mike.
Yeah.
They repaved that one part of Sylvania Avenue. Did you notice that?
Yeah. They just painted it. This is a big cup. This is a crack in the wall.
They what?
Right. As uneven as I thought. Hey, he wants to go down airport. Okay. I usually take it from up to
that. I heard this place opened back up.
Have you ever ridden to the airport?
I've ridden past it, but not on Airport Highway.
So right past the airport on this side, so there we go.
There's a train coming.
What? Oh yeah, we just made that, huh? Yeah, we just made that. It's a nice trip.
Yeah, it's beautiful, Chris. It's my favorite ride.
Three. free. Mike, what did you do?
That?
What did you do?
What?
You farted. Kidding.
What?
Nothing. Huh? Stop.
You're not very good pace today.
God, no.
I know, that's why I'm always in my best. Starting at the top of the mountain.
Salisbury Road. Clear.
Clear, Bob.
Rider up. Light.
Car left.
Car.
Clock heading.
Nice, chose a nice route.
Okay, so we go left or right, and what do you want? And my glove on.
Yeah. On your right.
You want the shorter distance? notch, everybody.
Huh?
I want to bring it down a notch. Yeah, we're 25 going fast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you want a shortcut, go right and then left. If you want the longer version, go left then right.
What am I going to do?
I'm going to go the longer version.
Hey, guys, we got somebody else joining us.
Great. We'd love to have you. Where are you headed?
Top in.
Just anywhere.
We're going out to Hope Openings is the theory.
Okay. We started over near Elkhorn, near UT.
We're going to bring it down in that from the 24.5.
I'll go longer. I'll go with you.
Alright, we're all gonna meet up in 1 minute here though.
Clover Road up here?
On Clover Road.
Good.
Car!
Car back!
Car left!
To the left!
Yeah, to the left! Car left!
Clear! Clear! You missed our turn? Nice skid there. I was just waiting for you to crash. Thank God you didn't.
Well, I get going, I get happy feet.
That's where you're coming from.
I gotta admit though, that was a good skid. Later. Trail already, cool. Cannonball Trail. A little rumbly there. The wind's eating us up.
I didn't see loads in that glare.
thought it was another 50 yards up.
Mike tried crashing me.
Now you're shorting the life of your tires.
Yeah, rather the tire than me. I couldn't get my foot out. I was trying to get my foot out. I was going down.
You did a great thing. You just put on the brakes and slow down.
I just skidded the back end out a little bit.
Yeah, I thought I had another 50 yards before I got the load in.
Well, you said it when we went live. You said, there's a load.
Yeah,
and I thought, I'm just going to follow it.
We didn't realize how much wind we had in our back all the way up here.
It's going to be right in our face going back.
Hey, Jeff, Mike.
Where are you from?
Just following the rain. All right. Oh,
Jeff,
we
had a name of the floor.
Oh, all the way.
Where?
Jeff, I'm Bob.
Bob?
This is Dan and the Kudo. Glad it can come out, Mike.
Okay.
Glad I was able to make it.
You ever come out here?
Every once in a while. Chloe?
Traffic on this street usually.
Car left.
Deep left. You got time.
Car left.
Car over that.
My legs are trapped.
Can make that. Oh, yeah, Oco.
We're almost there.
Thought we might have been there.
All right.
As we take the little windy trail up to Mallard Lake.
Clear.
Good pull.
Get sliding, Chris.
Thank you.
right behind you, Chris.
Jeff did hard pulls and then had to drop.
Clear.
Okay, there's a car right.
Hurry, the car right.
Car right, guys.
You're okay.
Get in the fold here. Guys, we go left at the windy trail just past Wilkins.
Left at the windy trail past Wilkins?
Yep.
All right. Mike, they're looking for you. I'm guessing now is not a good time to take a pee. On the right left. Slowing.
My corner again.
Clear.
Clear.
Take your left.
Oh, alright.
It's open. Watch the gate.
Left gate. There are ways back there, guys. That was fun. Yeah. Lovely through here. I'm good. Oh, we gotta wait for the other guys.
Oh, we're all waiting up. We're all going to the rest here.
Oh. Are you?
Yeah, I was just resting.
Oh.
Right.
Oh, I thought we were going left.
No, I'm just waiting for everybody.
Oh.
Yeah, hit a corner through there.
That was fun.
I hit 26 at one point. Fun.
Isn't that fun?
Yeah.
How fun was that?
I never knew that existed.
Great.
But Holly's the cornering king in there. He was flying around those corners.
Oh my goodness.
I couldn't keep up with him.
I was afraid I was going to go down a couple times.
Pretty yeah. slippery.
Yeah, there's a little.
That's a nice little dash there.
Oh my goodness. I got one time when I didn't get so many criteria.
Beautiful.
Yeah, you corner well. You're accelerating around those getting out of those corners. That's great.
I don't have very much weight.
That was great.
Beautiful out here
today. I love that windy road. We haven't done this since spring. We haven't done it since my birthday.
Yeah, your birthday.
Yeah. We did it 4th of July weekend, I think. Actually, June 28th.
I need to stretch off.
They're finding the men's room.
Bumpy.
Good run, James.
Oh, well, everybody. What are you doing here, Michael?
What's the build they're doing here, Mike?
It looks like it's a rehab and a new roof and stuff. I don't know.
Oh, this thing is set up pretty nice.
What are they building here?
I don't know why they don't use those metal roofs. Part of the country. You know, like they do out west for the chalets and everything, it's the snow and everything just slides off.
Right.